Now let's break down our monolith application into microservices. Ideally, we want to break our monolith around functionality that's self-contained. So I created an auth and hello service. Each service is its own binary. Let's build and run both of them now and see what it's like to work with the new application deployment. I'm going to start with the hello service. In a new shell tab, I'll do the same for the auth service. Now that I have both services running, I can use the curl command in a new shell to interact with the auth and hello microservices. Now that we have multiple binaries to manage for our application, our deployment has been made twice as complex, and now our clients need to know how to talk to two separate services. The additional complexity only grows as the number of services for an application increases. This problem is exactly what's driving the adoption of application containers and management platforms like Kubernetes to coordinate them.